How far back do the IRS go in asking for tax returns? Is another question that I frequently get. The IRS says that you are supposed to file all of your returns. That means from the day you started working. But realistically, they go back about 6 years, maybe seven, is all the farther the IRS goes back and really requires you to put in most circumstances. There may be exceptions to that rule, as there are to almost every rule, but generally 6 years.